see how the other ones don't really impact at all. They just take the paint off, but the 223, the AR-15, actually makes a good divot. I brought this out today just so we can shoot it. Teach my wife to shoot a pistol and let her shoot my AR-15. Looks like she did pretty good. Obviously the red and the metal's gone. Looks like we bullseyed that thing out there. Off area. I'll show you some footage of some stuff on the other side, but hopefully I find some points. I'll show you what we get later. So here's kind of some old ruins. I don't know if you can see that circle right there, and that basalt rock. That would have been an old ruin. There's another one right there where that bush is. There's another one or two up there. It kind of looks like someone might have started to dig it out a little. There's quite a few real ground here. You can see some sandy areas up over to the west. Over this way is a lot of sandbank areas. A lot of flint comes out of there. So I'll check in with you later. Might have something right here. They started working on it. It's not very worked on that side. Like a spear base or maybe a preform. Leave it here for someone else to find.
Friends and lies.
super deep. Super deep. Water in the canyon.